Hi friends, welcome to AshwaSun Fitness. This is your Ashu signing in. Staying in one position while doing repetitive motions typically as a desk job. We literally do these very small motions like using keyboard or mouse. That's all, isn't it? The habit which we build right at your desk, especially while sitting, can contribute to health issues such as neck and shoulder pain, a lower back pain, skeletal disorders and joint stiffness. To overcome this, being an IT professional, I do these powerful 8 stretches whenever I find time right at my desk. Today I'm going to demo those 8 powerful stretches. Stay tuned. First one, neck rotation. So just lean back and sit straight. Ensure your spine is neutral position. Just slowly rotate your neck completely. Fully 360 degrees. Ensure your breathing. Do this. The other side. Do this for at least 10 times each side. From your right hand, hold the left side of your head and slightly bend it. So ensure you are seeing the side angle. So hold this for at least 10 seconds. Ensure you are breathing. Now slowly you have to come back to the neutral position. Again, now from the left hand side, hold the right side of your head and do the same. Slowly go down, stretch as much as possible. Ensure to breathe. Hold for 10 seconds and slowly come to the neutral position. Do this for at least 3 times. Keep your hands in relaxed position. Raise both the hands and shoulders upwards towards the ears. Drop them. Ensure your back or your spine is in neutral position. While going up, breathe in, and while coming out, breathe out slowly. Do this for at least 10 to 15 times. Clasp hands together above the head. Palms should face outwards. Push your arm up and stretch. Hold this stretch for at least 10 to 15 seconds. Try to stretch and breathe normally. Then relax and come down slowly. Do this stretch for 2 to 3 times. Raise your arm and bend it so that your hand reaches towards the opposite side. Now use the other hand and pull the elbow towards your head. Hold this for 10 to 20 seconds. Come down slowly and repeat the same with the other hand. Do this for 2 to 3 times. Ensure you are breathing normally and feel the stretch. Extend your arm upwards and reach to the opposite sides. Hold for 10 to 20 seconds and come to the neutral position. Do the same with other hand. Repeat this for at least 2 to 3 times. Take your right leg and put on your left leg, and in your left leg try to hold your left knee and rest your right hand here and try to twist. This is very good stretch for your back and your abdomen. People who want to reduce abdomen fat, yes, this is the stretch you can do. Ensure you are breathing. Hold this stretch for at least 10 to 20 seconds.
Hug your knee and pull it towards your chest. So back can be leaned slightly. Need not to be exactly 90 degree, maybe 70 degree angle. Then stretch like this.